Hawaii's newest Macy's opens in Kapolei on Thursday. It's the first retailer to open at Oahu's newest shopping center. Experts say Kamakana Ali'i is another piece of the puzzle in turning Kapolei into the island's second urban core, which was the goal some 30 years ago. Bridget Namata goes beyond the headlines to see if it's on track.
Would you live in Kapolei?
Well, everything is here. You got Walmart, you got Costco's, you got all the shopping centers, you got the new mall coming up. You don't ever have to leave.
Kapolei was designed to become the second urban center of Oahu. Officials say the city's newest addition, Kamakana Ali'i Shopping Center, is a welcome addition to the neighborhood.
It's a perfect example of what we need in Kapolei, more jobs just to match the growing population of our city.
Polk expects Kapolei's population to grow by about 56,000 in the next 20 years.
So we just need to keep on pace with that, adding new jobs and opportunities for our residents.
Real estate expert Stephanie Sofos thinks Kapolei is on pace to flourish further.
The components to grow a city is recreational, residential, and commercial. And they've now put this last component of a large commercial entity there.
It's hoped more jobs can cut the number of people having to commute out of the area. But for many others, that won't be avoidable. And Sofos says the only obstacle Kapolei has left is the rail.
The rail is coming along, depending on who you talk to. But the 20-mile rail line begins here in East Kapolei and is designed in part to help the second city grow.
Most our residents sit in up to 3 hours of traffic a day.
Unless the rail is built, it's going to really cramp people and prohibit people from growing and getting in and out of the urban to the urban core. So these are the things that still need to be done in order to make it complete and vibrant.
Bridget Namata, KHON 2 News.